So children, first topic, food security for the country. So the government increase the food grains of production is important. So implement the modern inputs like fertilizer, pesticides, high yield variety of seeds, provide loans to the farmers, agriculture cooperative societies. By the agriculture cooperative societies, provide the loans to the people, farmers, give subsidies, and established the research centers, agriculture research centers, through which they can provide the high quality of seeds and fertilizers, pesticides, which is helpful for the farmers can grow more crops. And also agriculture officers were set up, was appointed in each mandal. They will give advices to the farmers which type of crops are suitable for the particular lands and which type of climatic conditions are suitable to grow different crops. So these all are initiatives should be government taking and increasing food grains in India. So in one graph was given, the graph was shows about the production. So food production, food shows about the production of the food grains, that is paddy, wheat, and jowar oil seeds. So in each decade, how the food grains were increased, it is indicating the largest crop in India is paddy. Paddy is the largest crop in India. We are producing largely paddy. After that, wheat and other food grains we are largely producing. So the second graph is indicating about yield of food grains, kilograms per hectare. So yield of food grains, kilograms per hectare. So how this is indicating the graph 2 indicating about low yields of food grains, kilograms per hectares. So graph 2 indicating about the yield of food grains, low yield of food grains, kilograms per hectare. So in some there are two, land and water was required for grow the crops. So dry lands and some lands are less irrigation, no irrigation facilities for the lands. These two are the difficulties to grow more production of grains. So one is the dry lands, second one is the less irrigation facilities. These two are the some difficulties we are facing. We cannot able to grow production of grains. So we should take some measures through which we can rectify the problem, that is one. So we should water harvesting programs should be implemented. Water harvesting programs like CCD in highlands, in hilly slope regions should be constructed. The CCTs, continuous counter trenches, loose bladders, and construct the check dams, construct penetrate tanks, plantation of trees. These all are measures we should take. These are the water harvesting measures should be take and increase the production, and also multi-cropping system through which we can increase the soil fertility. Multi-cropping system and planting the water-resistant crops in highlands. Plantation of water-resistant crops in the highlands, that is also one of the measures we should take. So these all are the measures we should take and grow the food grains in dry lands. So, and also one intensive use, one of the disadvantage, so that is intensive use of the fertilizer pesticides, high yield variety of seeds and underground water is caused to loss the soil fertility, and also we lost the quality of the water levels. So this is harmful. This is the create the negative results in future. This caused the fallen the production in future. So at present we are largely producing, but later after that this is caused for this is caused the declining the production in the agriculture. So these are our points will come under the first topic, that is food security for the country. Thank you, children.